Yo, El Moto's back. We still in here. Hey yo, Menta, I can't believe we gonna do this again. You ready? Blaze it up for all my motos out there.
I'm calling you with all my goals, my very soul ain't falling through. In need of you. The trust in my faith, my tears and my waste is drowning, so I cannot always show it, but don't doubt my love. I'm calling you,
I'm calling.
With all my time and all my fights in search for truth, trying to reach you. Still worth of my sweat, my house and my bed, lost in sleep. I will not be forcing who I am as long as I breathe.
Oh no, no, I don't need nobody. And I don't fear nobody. Oh, I don't call nobody but you. My one and only. I don't need nobody.
No,
I don't fear nobody.
No,
I don't call nobody but you.
All I need in my life.
Yo,
I'm calling you. When all my joy and all my love is feeling good, 'cause it's due to you. See the time of my life, my days and my nights, so it's alright. At the end of the day, I still got enough for me and mine. I'm calling you,
still calling.
All my keys and all my biz run so, so smooth. I'm thanking you. See the halves in my life, my patience, my wife, with all that I know. I'll take no more than I deserve, still need to learn more.
Oh no, no, I don't need nobody. And I don't fear nobody. Oh, I don't call nobody but you. My one and only. I don't need nobody.
No,
I don't fear nobody.
No,
I don't call nobody but you.
All yeah. I need in my life.
All that I need.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Our relationship so complex. Found you while I was headed straight for hell in quest. You have no one to compare to. 'Cause when I lie to myself, it ain't hitting from you. I guess I'm thankful. Word on the street is you changed me. It shows in my behavior. Past, present, future. Lay it all out. Found my call in your house. And let the whole world know what this love is about.
Yo te quiero, te extraño, te olvido. Aunque nunca me has faltado. Y siempre estás conmigo. Por las veces que he fallado y las heridas tan profundas. Mejor tarde que nunca. Para pedirte mil disculpas. Estoy gritando, callado, yo te llamo. Te escucho, lo intento. De ti yo me alimento. Cuando el aire que respiro es violento y turbulento. Yo te olvido, te llamo, te siento.
Oh, no, no, I don't need nobody.
I don't need nobody.
I don't fear nobody.
I don't fear nobody.
I don't call nobody, but you.
Nobody but you.
My one and only. I don't need nobody.
I don't need nobody.
I don't fear nobody.
I don't fear nobody.
So I want you to understand the importance of your mother. And the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, three type of people Allah will not accept from them. Nothing that they perform as an act of worship. First of the three, al-aq, the person who is rude to his mother or to his parents. Person who talks back. Person who does not respect her. Person who does not listen to his mother. That is the first person out of the three categories who Allah would not accept anything from them. Not salah, not sadaqah, not charity, not an act of worship. None of that. None of that. The second, he said, al-mannan. And al-mannan is the person who gives you something. Well, look, I gave you this, you know. Well, I gave you this and that. You should be grateful to me. And the third person is the person who sells his merchandise by saying, wallahi, this is what I get. Wallahi, this is how much I pay for, and he did not pay for. Unacceptable. So we're not here to make fun of our mothers, but here we want to understand, I want you to understand the importance of your mother. Some of the mothers may a little bit be funny. Do you agree? And he asked one of the brothers, what should I say when he saw the title? And he said, we should say, your mother, she's so skinny that when your father found her, he thought this is African miswak. But it's not the case. Some of the mothers, by the way, out of their love, they may treat their children in a little different way. Little different way. They may see you as a young people, as you don't know anything, and you're always up to no good. But this is not because of any ill feelings that they have for you. No, this is because they are so much concerned about you. So you gotta appreciate that. You have to understand that. Some of the young people, however, try to be slick with their mothers and they lie to them. Allahu Akbar. They lie to their parents, especially the mothers who's trying to teach them something that is good. I'll keep them in line, make them understand this is, I have experience, as a mother may say, I have experience, you don't. Follow me and do not do this. So they try to be slick and they go places that they should not be going to. They go places that they should not be going to, and we know each other. And they talk to some people that they should not be talking to. Like, I'm not gonna say a boyfriend, because boyfriend is very strong words, haram word. But just male friends, right? He's just a male friend. He has just a little facial hair. You know, his pants is dragging. You know, he has no money. He's broke, you know. But he has a cell phone. And of course, when he's talking to you, he talks to you as though, mashallah, he has all the money, wants to take you for Tim Hortons, mashallah, a lot of money, you know. But, you know, and then at the end of the month, you see him going to his mom, give me $10 for the cell phone, I just, you know. And he only calls you after 5 o'clock because it's free. And you're talking to this person, and your hoya tells you, your mother tells you, who are you talking to? And what do we say? Oh, Asha, Asha. And then she will say, oh, Asha, Udwina, Manimba. You know, why is she talking so deep? She sounds like a boy. And then you say, no, hoya, duribay kapta. She's sick. She has a cold. We do, you guys, we know, some of you, not all of you, some of you do that.
Rabbun Allah, Rabbun Allah, laysa ghayrullahi rabban lil'ibad.